Meanwhile, leaders in Bwambara sub-county in Lukonjiri district have urged government to invest funds in sexual health education-related programs. This, they say, will go a long way in curbing the increasing sexually transmitted infections at landing sites and other places that attract many people. We have the story to this.
According to Dr. Emmanuel Bariomunsi, a clinical officer for Bwambara Health Center 3, despite the rising cases of sexual transmissible infections in the area, people are sexually active but don't use condoms and remain ignorant. The health experts say locals on the landing site need to check their behavior to remain safe.
People need to be health educated very well, such that they can prevent or they can stop getting these respiratory tract infections. Two, we have malaria, which is the second leading disease. The third is STDs, stroke STIs. The fourth, diarrheal diseases. Fifth, HIV stroke AIDS.
Residents in the sub-county are also worried about the increasing cases of STIs. This was revealed during the handover of life-saving jackets to fishermen operating at Renshama landing site in Bwambara sub-county, Rukunjiri district. The jackets worth millions of shillings were donated by the Lions Club of Bwambara, aiming at reducing drowning incidences among the fishermen.
We are giving these life jackets to the fishermen. They appreciated, first of all, the leaders of the fishing village appreciated and thanked the Lions for the good work done, who is at the same time the speaker of the sub-county level, told us that they last got this life-saving jacket 10 years ago when the woman MOP by the name of Sezi Mbaguta came here and donated life jackets to them.
The Renshama fishermen told the news that they last got saving jackets about 10 years ago. The fishermen who started the landing site were selected from the then six counties of Chigezi that include Rujumbura, Ruchiga, Chinchizi, Ndora, Rwanda, and Bufumbira. This story was compiled by Abdul Karim Sengendo for the news in Rukunjiri district.